Okay, so what is up, everyone? It's Salty Dragon here, and today I'm gonna do a toolbox challenge here on Green Run in town. And if you don't know what a toolbox challenge is, then it's basically just you can only spin the box two times, and the guns the box gives to you, are you forced to use the rest of the game. Now, if I get a monkey bomb or a EMP grenade, then I get an extra spin. So yeah, I am playing on the PC because I think the graphics is better here, so I thought that would be the best. Okay. Oh, and also I started at round 5, so I can just go right over and roll the box. If I get a war machine, it's just I don't do it. Okay. Well, M8A1. That is pretty cool, I guess. Well, let's just do the other room now. Ah, not good, not bad. Also, there's hellhounds. So I don't run out of ammo. So you cannot just get a new gun. Also, let me know in the comments if you think that the sound is too high or too low, because I would like to know. These two guns, they are really not the best I could get. They are certainly not the worst either. Oh, this gun runs out of ammo so fast. Look at this, I have only 21 shots in reserve. Thank you. Also, if you saw my video yesterday, then let me know if you thought what you thought about, because I hadn't really got any comments on that video, so I'd like to know if you thought it was a good video. Tough challenge. Oh, no ammo, only grenades. I should probably have bought the double tap instead of speed cone. So I can use my grenades. It's a bit harder to train when they running at you. Okay. Oh, oh shit. That's a lot of crawls. Oh, I can pack a bunch. Yes. Which one? Their mate. Oh, fuck off. close to a pair of punch.
Fetch me their swords!
The Hellhounds. I remember 3 years ago when I played Zombies and the Hellhounds came. I was just scared. That they were so scary, but now I'm happy when the Hellhounds are coming at me, because then I can get some points and some ammo. Yeah.
Max ammo!
You see, they aren't even hard. I think it's because they are harder in Black Ops 1. And I played at my friend's house. And there we played Black Ops 1. And we just fought the Hellhounds version. Was so scary. Because they were a bit harder to kill. Black Ops 1. Sorry, my headset just went off. Don't know why that happens.
Up and down!
That's good help too. So don't run too fast out of him. This gun is actually a lot better than I thought from the tank punch. The headshots. Oh babe, triple 2009 meters. I wish you could dolphin dive in Black Ops 3. That would make the game a lot. When I can afford to buy it.
Interesting.
Knife on the loose. pretty bad. Holy shit, that is not what I expected. The same side. No. Oh, it would be a very short, sorry, that was just my bonus dad who came home from work.
Insta kill.
Some zombies are coming. I can just play that instead of the DLCs. I'm running low on ammo. Let's see if I can get it all. Target finder. That was not
well. Fetch me their swords.
I can get my ammo back. I'm not gonna I can get this. Just gonna get a train up here. Try it out now. Nice. Nice. This. Ah. Definitely not seen that before. Ah, if luckily I didn't get that before. If you're wondering why I just bought the box, that's because I want to get some monkey bombs. Let's get the automatic attachment. That is definitely not the automatic attachment. Oh. no, 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 no. No. Oh.
Double points.
You know what? Just to make the video a bit short, then when I get to round 20, then I'm only allowed to use.
Fetch me their swords.
It's called the Olympia and the M14. Just to mix it up. Since I used the Olympia last time, it has been a long time since I used the Olympia. Yeah. Then I might package. Only if I get a round. No. That was close. No, Okay. But thanks for watching, guys. I hope you will like this video. That would be great if you could do that. And I'll just see you in the next one. Bye bye.